Beware of relationship wreckers, the little things we say which wreck relationships or at least harm them. And one of the most common ones is the put down. We're busy people. We've got a lot on our plate, so it's very easy sometimes to not put a lot of thought into what we say. So, just for example, someone says something like, "Oh, you're as sharp as a marble." It's a little bit funny perhaps, but nonetheless, it's a put down. It's a relationship wrecker. Let's do what we can to remove them from our life.